Now this is a stunning Bentley convertible. 2013 Bentley Continental GTC convertible. But I think what makes this car is the colour. It's in a colour called Ice. It's an Ice premium metallic paint. And it's not white. It's if you bring the camera in, Tom, just so you get an idea of the colour, because the paintwork and the colour of it is absolutely stunning. It's a Mulner, so it's got the Mulner specification, so you've got the seats and the interior, which I'll show you. But it's also got a Carbon-S body styling kit, so you get the front diffuser, which is finished in carbon on the front bumper, and you also get them carbon skirts down the side. They just make the car, and they just make it look that unique. All Bentley, that as well. So if you look on the badging here, you've even got the Bentley logo built into that carbon skirt. It's got 21 inch diamond cut wheels, which are silver and black, with a Bentley logo in the center. The car's covered 29,000 miles, and as you can see, it's in beautiful condition. Wheels are unmarked. It's a fabulous car for the money. This car was, it'll have been £180,000 new, and it's a third of the price. It's an incredible car for the money. So it's the Mulner as well. So just to show you what you get. So the car's keyless entry, so you walk in. So with the Mulner specification, you get the beautiful quilted leather seats with a white stitching with a Bentley logo. Them seats are heated, cooled and massaged, and they just set the car off completely. You've got this beautiful stitching in the door cards. You've got the steering wheel all finished in the white stitching. Little things what I love, you've got the Breitling clock in the center there as well. Keyless, and you've got the start button there, as you can see. Other extras the car's got, it's got a camera, which on the earlier 13 Bentleys, not a lot of them had a reversing camera, but this one has, as you can see. I've touched on the seat, so you can see in the center here, you've got heated, you've got cooled, and then you've got also all the functions here for massage and memory. And then also it's the facelift model. So on the facelift model, they uprated all the interior, so they brought a slightly far advanced navigation system, which is all touchscreen, and you've got your multimedia system. Everything's electric, multifunctional steering wheel, but the car is stunning. And it's a 4-litre V8, 500 horsepower, so you get great performance. Now I'm just gonna put the roof down as well. It's a 4-seater as well, so you've got, you know, plenty of room in the car. So we've got the extra two big seats in the back. And I just think with the roof down, the car looks fabulous as well. Inside as well, in the Bentleys, you tend to find that sometimes I have a wood interior, where this has got the piano black, which I just think sets the car off. So you've got this lovely stitched, and then you've got the piano black, which is on the center there as well, which for me, with the exterior and the interior color of the car, that's the right color. And then I just think, look at that car there. It looks fabulous with the roof down. Now I'm just gonna turn on the lights, because the car's got great lights, got beautiful LED lights, which I'm gonna show you. So let's move around the rear. You've got them twin exhausts, so it's got four pipes exhausts. And that car is going live on our website, like I said, for a third of the price what the car was new. It's a fabulous car. Look at them lights on the front. Xenon LED adaptive lights. That big, aggressive grille. I just think the colour makes that car. The colour, the carbon, the interior. It's just all, it looks right, and I think the car looks tremendous value. Hit the website now. Bentley Continental GTC, another fabulous car arrived here at Ackland.